All right, guys, welcome. We are BibleBreaks.com, getting ignited tonight, igniting that collector in you. I hope we get to do this more often together. It's 10:14. We're on a Sunday night. We're almost Wednesday, Thursday, Sundays. I'm Chris, guys. Welcome in. Thanks so much for joining. We're live from Northeast Ohio, and couldn't be here without you. So thank you. We've got four cases left over here of the Luminous product. This one's going on eBay tonight. We've got one other case, Tiered Teams. So one for eBay tonight, another Tiered Teams. The other two are scheduled for Wednesday and Thursday on eBay too. So grab your teams middle of the week. I just want to invite you guys, first off, if you're a Facebooker, we got a private group. We want to invite you guys in. It's called Bomber Breaks Friends and Collectors. You can find the details in the eBay message that we sent you. You can also find it from our group as well, which is just called Bomber Breaks or Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles. So Facebook is out there, our Twitter and Instagram, at Bomber Breaks, YouTube channel, Bomber Sports Cards. All our videos get uploaded. If you're looking for that video or the replay for this, can't find it somewhere, go to Ustream. All our videos are there. I try to keep the tunes down so it doesn't block me. Anyway, multi-team cards. You got to own over 50% to keep it. Otherwise, we'll randomize it. Shipping will go out within 3 days, most likely by Tuesday. So if you're looking, if you need a card scanned or a picture or anything, let us know and we'll get that out to you. And every day I'm live, I always send out a newsletter. Just want to share that with y'all. If you join the group, any discounts, promos, things like that, you guys will get early notice on those. Also, when we do our pick your teams and we load them up to the store, our website is bomberbreaks.com. We're always doing stuff early. We're always doing stuff late. Let's take a quick look, guys. I saw a couple spots maybe got taken. Let's look. We got Tiered Teams. Oh, we don't. We don't have Tiered Teams. So there's our website. Thank you so much. We got that one. Boom. So Luminance Tiered Teams, that's our post eBay. We still got mini helmets though. Man, let's get these mini helmets going tonight, man. We got, well, a couple more got taken today. Awesome. So for $37.99, gets you a shot, some big upside on a autographed mini helmet case break, which that product's been out for a little over a week and we still got it there. So we got the one case that's sitting over there ready to get ignited for you. All right, guys, thank you. Let's get rolling. Let me get this case and get the packs open. We got a little time here to take. Odd I'll take from the left side. Even I'll take from the right side. It's an even four, so we're going to take from the right side. Odd I'll take the top. Even I'll take the bottom. It is a six, so the right side bottom would be our case for eBay tonight. And one of those three will be tiered. Tiered team action. I think everybody got their payments on time. Thank you, guys. Mike, it should be uploaded. I mean, it could be there by now, but it's right here in Ustream now. Our videos are available right away, man. Like, you can watch them right here if you can on Ustream. I've already clicked the upload, so the 15. Yeah, both of them are getting uploaded right now. But, Mike, let me try this since you asked and I just saw it. I'm going to try this for you. Try this link, man. Boom. There you go. Okay. All right, guys, full case time. No half case. Boom. Joe Boo's ready. Who else is ready in the house for Luminance? 2018 new football on card autos. Some cool vintage looking cards. I got smart here. We got the two columns instead. All right, let's check and see who's got who. Luminance. David G, Raider Day, Cardinals, Bills, and Raiders. Edward G, Falconians. Big Dog back in the house with his Ravens. Aaron, good to see you. Hope all's good. Kevin, hey, man, Kevin back in here with his Panthers. Stacy, Bears, and the Titans. Danny with the Bengals. Houday, man, bring that luck back. Awesome. I got, did I see Stacy D with the Bears and Titans, George Bengals? Yes. Edward, the hometown Brownies, the Cowboys, Colts, Chiefs, Saints, G-Men, and Eagles. Thank you. Wisa 01, or is it Wisa? Welcome to the break pen, and good luck to your Broncos, Jags, Patriots, Steelers, and Redskins. Trevor A. Coes with the Lions. Trevor's Trash is welcome, man. Setco says, give me some cheese. Setco, ball's good, man. Packers. Comac, 1983. Good luck to your Texans. Huckleberry. How about Chargers and Vikings for Brian? Brandon B has the Rams. He's Rams fan, 1981. Rob Seatown. Fred Tuttle, welcome. Fred H. with the Dolphins tonight. Scotty B. with the Jets. Scotty B. is looking for some Sammy D. Sandy Darns. Jax Business Solutions. Jax, welcome. 49ers are yours. Holster 77, Mike with the Seahawks. And let's go two stats. So Christopher with the Bucks, and I think that's all we got. So thank you guys. May the boom be with you. Robbie Cesus, let's see some fins. There he is. Rob, it's pretty cool having a whole city named after you, huh? Is Grover in your family tree? Ah, come on. I know I cut it. There it is. So if you guys are new, anybody brand new in the chat still? Had a couple earlier. It's always fun to hear from my new guys, new gal collectors. So guys, after this tiered teams, I asked Kevin, maybe he'll put up a random division baseball mixer. Maybe not. So after this will be definitely another Luminance, and then maybe some mini helmets. If you guys are interested in a mini helmet spot, I'd love to get that one going tonight. Nice low price. Low price opportunity there to get in on the mini helmets. Maybe we can get that done. Maybe we can. Are you kidding, Izzy? Rob, you're kidding. That's cool. Whereabouts in this great country of ours is he? Rob, where are you guys located? What state? That's pretty cool, man. You got to check, guys. If you have never checked your family trees, it's pretty, like, there's some cool stuff you can find here and there. We got, I guess, somehow, we related somehow to Amanda Smith, who was George Washington's spouse, wife. That all turned up when my dad and uncles got together and dug up the tree, dug up the roots of the tree. All right. That's cool, Rob. Awesome. Welcome, Rob 3 and Rob 4. Great to have you guys. All right, good luck. Let's make it happen. We got my I got my cheat sheet over here to my right, so I can tell y'all who's what. I haven't taken enough time to really study all these new guys, but we're gonna find them for you. All right, let's go. Some of these packs do beat me up. Don't laugh at me too much. All right, so the top four are always base. Sometimes that fifth is an insert, sometimes it's base. And this time it's base. And here is a Raider. David, I'm always good for a Derek Carr for you. There's a single white swatch in a prime patch for you. All right, let's get my routine down. Rookies going there, hits going here, inserts there. Ogbonia Okoronkwo, boy. Okoronkwo, something like that. He's a Sooner, and he is number 9 out of 25. Going to the Rams. First on-card autograph. Anthony Miller. Anthony Miller. Dobbers. Wide receiver, silver signature. Rob, that is very cool, man. Awesome. Ooh, there's a Josh Rosen Bruins dynamic. That goes to the top loading stack. All the top quarterbacks and Barclays will go to the top load. We'll top load all those rooks for you. Doug Baldwin. Rob, if you're in Michigan, the wife and I have an anniversary. We're trying to get somewhere. You know, we're in Cleveland. It's not that far away. I'm thinking about checking out like a little beach town. I've heard Western Michigan's got some nice towns to visit. I would be all ears, man, if you got any ideas. Or point me in a direction. We were just talking about that, like where we're going to go, northeast or west, somewhere we could drive to. 49 out of 99, Luke Falk. Luke, Tennessee Titans. Titans. Stacy, Carolina Sports Cards. There's a Baker Mayfield, luminary rookie. Yeah. Took that pack. Pieces. Pettis for the 49ers. Insert. And Robert Foster, Crimson Tide, Alabama. 62 out of 75. We got a lot of guys that collect in Michigan. I may have to ask the group that. Robert Foster. I see Buffalo Bills there. I think Raider Dave's got him. Sanders, there's a Darnold. Rob, St. Joe? Dude, I'm ready. I've never visited. I went to the Upper Peninsula before. Her dad is originally from Michigan as well. So we got an Ohio family that don't mind Michiganders. I got cousins up in Michigan too. And my Uncle Vernon, Bomber, he owned a cabin on, I think it was called Hubbard Lake. One time I went up there to visit when I was in high school and stopped at some mall on the way back. And believe it or not, we found this card shop and I bought a pack of 84 Topps hockey and hit a Stevie Weiserman rookie card out of it. Still put it directly into a magnet and still have it. 26 out of 99. On the Hayden Hurst for the Ravens. And there is an Aaron Jones jersey for Green Bay. Setco on the board. Breeze. Moving on. Robbie, come on. You love OSU. I'm a West Virginia born and raised, so I'm a Mountaineer, man. I'll fly the flying WV till the day I die. But the wife's a Buckeyes fan, and a lot of my family is. 16 out of 25. My dad got his master's at Syracuse and settled in a small college in West Virginia, so that's why we're down. I grew up there. 163 out of 225. Dante Pettis. Dante Pettis is, I'm looking, there he is, 49ers wide receiver. Oh, one on the top, is that right? Yeah, 44th pick for the 49ers. Jack's Business Solution. There's a Lamar Jackson for the top loader stack. Marcus Mariota, insert, and a Giants Davis Webb jersey autograph. Edward, Giant Man, the second here, man, 31 of 75. Davis Webb. Pettis. Let me write that down real quick. So July, is it going to be... Gonna be the middle of July. Kalen Ballage for the Dolphins. Autograph. Fumagalli Troy. He's a Denver Broncos tight end. That's numbered out of just 99. The Broncos spot, that is Wisa. 25 out of 99. Wisa O'Warren, are you in the house? Grow Joe Green there. Jerome Baker is a Buckeye. I see that a Dolphin rookie right there, Rob. Dak Prescott, 45 out of 99. Edwards got him. And we got an on-card auto, I believe. Oh, my. There he is. Man, my man Chop Zona. Missing out. Daggone it. But guess what, Raider Dave. Raider Dave, you want? I may have a guy that might want to buy this from you. Boom! Josh Allen, the Wyoming quarterback. Buffalo. That's he's got a good autograph. I like that autograph right there. That's pretty good. Man, I've been having a it's our definitely our first Josh Allen. I've hit the other guys. There he is. I got a hook chop zone up in our tiered team. Why? Joe Boo, it is? Okay, awesome. That must be, is it a different ID than what you had before? So we'll go Joe Boo. Do you have two different IDs that you use on eBay? Yeah, Raider Dave. Hey, let's do a proper. Boom! Oh, boy. So proper that the camera just drilled my lampshade. That's what I get. All right. Back to the breaks. AJ Green, Houdé, out of 99 for my Bengal spot. For Danny. And then Earl Campbell, jersey piece. Vintage Titans. Stacy. Carolina Sports Cards. Saquon Barkley. Let's stay at the left side here. Luminary rookie. Auden Tate, 76 out of 99 for the Bengals. Wow. Who got my Giants tonight? Edward, you get the Giants? Guess what? How about Ted getting a boom as well? Wow, this case. That's some serious boom. Back to the one touch stash. Hold on. Be right back. Woo! Told you, man, this brake pad's on fire tonight. We gotta keep it going. Woo! His initials is all you get, but you know. Second one of these I've seen. So that's not terrible at all. And don't worry, guys. We'll get the stickers. We'll get the stickers on there. Wow, this break's just getting... And I'm just getting warmed up. Mr. Trask. I'm not finished. There's John Elway. Wow, just getting warmed up indeed. Jordan Howard Bears. Deron Payne bringing it. Payne is a Redskins defensive lineman, not a 249. Redskins. That it is. Oh, there's a flash. Mariota, that looks cool. Joe Boo. We're due one, weren't we? Auden Tate for the Bengals. Rookie and Alan Lazard. Alan Lazard. He's not on there. And he is a Jaguar, though. There he is over on my free agent list. Jobu, 95 out of 24. I like saying Jobu better than, is it Weiss? Should I say Weissa? Weiss. Like Bud Weiss. Weiss. Matt Stafford, 49 of 99. Yes. And Earl Campbell, jersey swatch is back for Tennessee. Couple of those for the Titans for Stacy. Kareem Hunt. Flash. Sure is, man. Ah! /299, Taven Bryan. Taven Jags. And another on. Boy, let's get more than six. Six is what we've been getting in every case. Hayden Hurst. We've already got four. South Carolina. South Carolina. H-I-H. Oh, that takes me back. J-H. North Carolina. I don't even know what north or south was. Why can't I find Hayden Hurst? He's a tight end for the Ravens. Number 25 in the draft. Big dog. Congrats, Aaron. That's pretty good. That is Lamar Jackson's in there. Yeah, sure is, Dave. Full of first rounders. Zach Ertz, so good in a redemption. And there's a JT Barrett. Buckeye for the Saints. Who's got the Saints? I know my fulfillment executive, Kyle, who's currently enrolled at Ohio State back for the summer, helping me out. You know, that's pretty good. He's a business major, and he comes up and he says, you know, I want to still work for Bomber Breaks this summer. So, not too shabby. Saints is Edward. Edward, if you would, he ain't watching right now. If you'd be willing to sell that JT, let me know. I'd like to hook him up. He just had a birthday on Friday. Todd Gurley for the Rams. I think he turned all of 19. He was huge help back when we were at the other break pad when we first started. In my tiny condo. Riley Ferguson for the Bucks. And Auden Tate for the Seminoles. Auden is out of 99. Auden Tate. Hootay! Bengals for the wide receiver for the Bengals. Jordani, of course. Bengals hot for you. Very nice. Very nice. Khalil Mack. Luke Kuechly. Carolina. Kevin, we got you. Panther. Kuechly. Jersey swatch. Swatch. Sam Darnold. What the heck comes out of my mouth sometimes? You're crazy. Oh, there's my Mountaineer on the back. Kazir. Kazir. Kazir White. Lazard. Out of 99 for the Jags. And here is a Ronald Jones to 99. To the former Trojan man. Ronald Jones is now a Buccaneer. Who would have thought? Christopher Lamb. Congrats. There he is. Huckleberry, one of those, I'll be straight. I might trade you this for a pack of cards. Is that cool? One Kazir White. Huckleberry. Would that be a fair deal? One base Kazir for a pack of cards. I'll throw them in there. Breeze for the Saints. Breeze. I'm so bad. I'm sitting here trying to get cards from y'all. Charlie Joyner Chargers, 39 out of 125. That's the problem. Like, I've been a collector myself. Nothing crazy, nothing wild, but see all these nice cars. That's a Chargers boom right there. Brian, I traded you that Charlie Joyner for Kazir. I made it to the fan day last year in Morgantown, and I think Kazir White signed my helmet. Hayden Hurst. Jester Way. I believe Texans. Comac. Congrats. There's a Stafford. Huckleberry, is that cool? I got the cool word. All right, man. I'm going to throw you a pack in there and pull that Kazir. I'm going to do it right now, man. You are awesome. You are the man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love it. Jair Alexander for the Packers, 19 of 25. And the Rams, Cooper Kupp. Cooper Kupp for the Rams. Brand a Rams fan. Congrats. Ronnie Lott there. There's a Darnold Rook. Got him. Thank you, Huckleberry. I love it, man. That's all I collect is my Mountaineer guys and Reds players and Ken Griffey a little bit here and there. Traditionally Griffey with the Reds. Anybody got any Amos Zaraway stuff? Hit me up. I was there when him and Bulger, Jerry Porter, were in school. Andy Dalton to 99, the Bengals. Bulger was so good. This guy should be pretty good, too. Bradley Chubb, that's 7 of 25. The Wolfpack defensive stalwart. Rookie Inc. Denver. He's been a tough pull. Boom. All right. Joe Bushrum, Bradley Chubb. Congrats, brother man. I like it. Oh, stay over here. Two left on the left side. We're almost got our half case done. David Johnson for the Cardinals. Thank you, Brian. I'm still going to throw a pack of cards in there for you, though. Geno Atkins, who day for Danny. 62 out of 125. Thielen. Lamar Jackson in there. Ray, Bills. Variation and Tremaine, I think it's Bills too. 200 out of 249. Him and his brother both got signed in the first and picked in the first round, didn't he? Yeah, Terrell Steelers, Tremaine Bills at 16. Raider Dave, Antonio Brown there. All right, now we go with boxes 7 through 12. Kareem Hunt. Dylan Cantrell. That's out of 99. He might be related to Jerry. 93 to 99. They come to snuff the rooster. Dylan, I don't know that he's on my board. He is. He's a Charger. Huckleberry, the Chargers. Are quite strong. Denzel Ward. Duke. The Duke's loose. It's Duke Dawson now. Duke is a Patriots cornerback that played at the University of Florida. 71 out of 249. The New England Patriots are owned by Jobu. Yes. Winston, Darnold. All right, behind Jarvis Landry. Carolina Sports Cards. Once winners. Mike Singletary. Antonio Brown. Dynamic. Ah, there you go. I got another Kazir for you. I don't even know that was Kazir drafted. JK. Yeah. Number, 119. Andrew Luck. His brother is a receiver. I didn't even know. I thought it was the receiver, Kazir. Because Kevin White's brother. I thought that was Kevin White's brother. Let me look on the back. Michael Irvin for the Cowboys. Edward. Doesn't say relation. All right, there's Randy Moss from DuPont High School in the Kanawha Valley. WV. We got red print on this out of 10 for the Bengals. Buckeye Billy Price. Danny can't be stopped with those those Bengals. Here is a Kiki Coyote, Big 12 draft day center. He's from Texas Tech. And JK, Kiki is a Texan wide receiver for Houston. Nice card, Comac. Julio Jones. Kiki was pick 103, so no worse than a third. Huh. Fourth rounder. Oh, Garoppolo. Garoppolo variation and Kerryon Johnson. One is the serial number. Nice. Kerryon. Lions. Trevor's Treasures. Add one to the stack and eBay 101. I've done the as well. One of 99. To boot. Ugh. Oh, there's JT. JT Barrett. Variation card. And a Tanner Lee. 87 out of 99. A Husker. Tanner. Jacksonville draft pick. Jaguars. Jobuson. Jobuson's still here. Jobustrom is... Are you able to chat? I haven't seen a chat for about 6 minutes. Make sure the chat's still okay. Odell. We've got a Jaguar right there. Vintage. Vintage with the jersey piece. Looks nice. What's up? All right, here's a Josh Allen dynamic and a flash Le'Veon Bell and rookies. Patrick Mahomes to 99 for the Chiefs. And James Washington, 75 to 75, rookie ink. James Washington. Is Steelers wide receiver for the Steelers. Jobu, yes, Jobu, you're good. Yep. Okay, thanks guys for chatting. Good, it's still there. Jobu, you're on a hit streak, my man. Is it the shoes? Everybody might just be AFK right now. That could be why. Hayden Hurst, 64 out of 299. That's a big tight end for the Ravens, I believe. I think we figured that out now. Hayden, I just like checking it. Make sure. Ravens tight end. Yeah, we got the on-card autograph as well for Aaron. Carson Wentz, dynamic. All righty, guys. Good luck coming down the wire here. Kyle Lauletta, Giants, autograph, Justin Jackson. He is also, remember, his autograph looks very close to the basketball player, Justin Jackson. He gives a little extra squiggle there. But I'm seeing Chargers. Get to the Charger! Huckleberry, Charger spot, man, delivers. There's a Saquon Luminary Rook. Behind Odell. Oh, we got a big one. All right, prime patch or patch auto? What do we want? What do we got? Dalvinated. Favre out of 59. Two-color patch for the Vikings. That one is going out to Brian Huckleberry. Hey, Brian, did you see Tombstone was on the last night? I was up kind of late, man. I couldn't stay fully invested into that because Talladega Nights was on. And I love watching the pickers on the History Channel, so I kept going back and forth. But I watched Tombstone enough to see Doc fall off his horse. Mark Andrews out of 99. It's a really good movie. Oh, looky here. Looky here. This case was loaded. Jets, Jets, Jets. Scotty B. Sammy D. Boom. Man, this case. Out of 75. Let me just pop that into a one touch also. That's crazy. This is, I think, what do you got? Is this our best case? I mean, we did hit a Zeke 101. We've hit two Darnolds, I think, as well as that Zeke. This might be the most spread out. And we hit the 101. I mean, all the cases have produced very nice cards, but. Oh, Scotty. I love this! When Colonel Slade's driving around, or he's literally driving the car. Till Officer Gore pulls him over. Oh, points, first points. Joe Mixon and 150 we got to give away. Hopkins. Tremaine Edmonds. Josh Adams, 1 of 5. Man, and short prints to boot. Josh Adams. Is he on my list? He is. He's an Eagle. Ted, that's you, brother. 1 of 5. Running back. Is this the Notre Dame kid? Because they can't put Notre Dame on there. Hold on. Boom. All right, got to give a little boom there. Feeling. Equanimous Saint Brown. Behind Kenyon Drake. Ooh, we got Dalvin again, and that one's got a thread. Look at that sprout. It's got a little sprout going. Like I said, I got little sunflowers that are growing in the garden. Little sunflower sprout. Christian Kirk. Brian. Brian, I'll trade you a sunflower seed. For the it's getting deep in here. Cam Newton out of 99. Whew. Oh, nice Patriots. 24 out of 75. There's Sony. Patriots. Jobu, 24 out of 75. Jobu may not be able to help you hit a curveball, but man, Jobu is hitting cards left and right. Up left and right, east, west, north, south, they're all coming out. Ryan Tannehill. Anybody watch Major League, the movie, in the last 2 years? Doyle rules. Boom. Edward, you got that card yet? I see you got the Colts in here. I know I pulled a couple of Jack Doyles. That one is 52 out of 99. Jack. Elway. Jobu, next time you're in, man, you should shoot me a message in eBay or something. Let me know, hey, I'm going to jump in. I'm going to bid tonight, and I got to find my Jobu card. He's in a briefcase, man. When I moved, I don't know, like 6 months ago or so, more than that now. I think I kind of know where it is, but I don't exactly know where it is. Riley Ferguson from Memphis, 58 out of 99. Riley. It's a Tampa Bay Bucks. Tampa going to Christopher. Christopher Lamb, congrats. That's a girly. Out of Memphis. Tannehill there. We got it all. Jared Goff. Rams. Going out there. Brandon is Rams fan. Rams fan. Goff as a Sam Darnold dynamic rookie. Another odd card autograph. That's Big Ben for the Steelers at a 99. And oh my gosh. Raider Dave, looky there. This case, strong to quite strong. Josh Allen, number 2. Kaboom! We got to keep this between you and I, man. You got 2 of them now. If I don't pull Chop Zone in one, can I maybe... Man, if John sees this, John, maybe Dave will work something out with you now. I don't know. That is wild. All right, let's just see how the sticker looks on. I think the sticker is going to look amazing. It's going to look incredible. It's going to look amazing. On this card, the yellow. I don't like covering up much. We got these about as small as we could get them. It's going to look amazing. Look at the ignition and the yellow on the helmet. That is a boom. Clones, this luminous stuff is phenomenal. Phenomenal. Lamar Jackson. I should have pulled an autograph of him for air. I still haven't hit a Lamar Jackson. Maybe in the next case. Dave, wherever you are out there, you just got another boom. Jordan Lastly, 5 out of 75 for the UCL. Oh, he is a Bruin. Jordan is also a Raven. All right, Ravens. Aaron. Bruce Smith. Last pack, guys. Good luck. What's our last hit going to be? Beyond Harold Landry. It's Carlton Davis. Doing the Carlton, guys. I'm doing the Carlton. Last one, an Auburn man. 117 out of 249. Carlton Davis is a Tampa Bay Buccaneers. A quarterback. Cornerback. Going to Christopher Lamb. Wow. Julio Jones flash. There's a JT. All right, guys, let's do a super quick recap. I just got to show these. Kiki, Hayden, and Anthony on the autograph on cards. And wow, we got a bonus on card. All this is the first case that had seven of them, including that one, a Josh Allen. Including that one, you're seeing double. That's two Josh Allens. I left the sticker off one. Oh, that guy too, Saquon. Ba-boom, and a Sammy. Never mind, I'm stupid. Sammy, I forgot. One of these was the Darnold sticker. Charlie, 20 out of 75. So, anyway, not too shabby. Just need a Baker to round it out, didn't we? So, I'm sorry. That was stupid of me. I got the points to randomize. I won't go anywhere. I'm going to go through these real quick. All right, here we go. Davis, Lasley, Goff, Ferguson. Doyle rules. Mitchell. I think I said Sony Michael again. It's Mitchell. Cook. Adams out of five. Cook patch prime. Jackson Hurst. Washington. Taylor. Lee. K. Johnson. 1 of 99. Irvin. Singletary. Dawson. Cantrell. Edmonds. Geno Atkins. Bradley Chubb to 25. Cooper. Way, Charlie, his name Charles, Jones, Keekly, Tate, Barrett, Campbell, Lazard, Payne, Campbell, Fumagalli, Davis Webb, Pettis, Jones, Foster, Falk, Carr. All right. Those are the hits. Let's get them points found a home. Let's get a home found for them. That one card, 150 points. What I do is I plug all of the NFL teams into the randomizer. And we'll do a random real quick. And then we're going to do tiered teams, guys. And maybe a little baseball mixer. Kevin just listed a baseball mix. High end, guys. It's Topps, the Mint Tribute. Immaculate, clearly authentic, Strata, and 18 Gold Rush autograph jersey. I'll just drop the link in case anybody's here for baseball fans. It is not for the faint of heart. It's $239.99, but there's the link. Some big card potential out of there. The mint is gorgeous. Tribute Immaculate, clearly authentic, and there'll be one jersey in there. So check it out if you're game. We'll see if we can't fill that sucker tonight as well. All right. Three plus the die roll. It's a three as well. So we'll click six times, guys. Good luck. Arizona down to Washington. All the teams are in. After six clicks, the top team after six will win it. Four, five, and six. One more. There it is. Last six. And it's the Falcons spot. Nice. Congrats, Falcons. That is Edward. Somehow you had the Falcons too, and you're up there on a different line. All right, so Edward, congrats. Those points are heading your way, man. Thank you guys so much for joining. If you're rolling for tonight, please keep in the fairway till next time. We will see you Wednesday and or Thursday. Appreciate you guys. Take care. Be well. That, as they say in show business, is a wrap.